start putting down some shops, yo. Let us go. Alright, so today, holy crap. Today, we are going to be working on building up our settlements. We have to. Mostly because grilled rat roach. Delicious. And
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
No, you don't look like you want to chit-chat, but it looks like you're like, you need a bath. Definitely need a bath. Alright, so, do we have any good stuff right here? Probably not, right? Purified water, we got a lot of that. That's good. Alright, Preston.
Hey.
Gonna just
point me to it.
I'm gonna...
This is what I've got.
Yeah, okay, bro. I got you. Alright, so what I'm gonna need you to take from me... is all this... purified water. Well, you can let me have some. It'll be okay. Alright. So now that you have the purified water, we have got to go see if that junkie Carla chick is around. Ooh, we have a settler here. Alright, let's see who we all have for settlers. Let's see. Workshop. Alright. So we have 9 people here. Of course, he's unassigned. Where did that settler go? Oh, dang. Well, I guess what we can start doing is actually... working here at this area, which is sanctuary. Start cleaning out some of these houses, mostly because we're going to start making an actual settlement here. Oh, he's unassigned? Wonder. Probably should assign him to something, right? So there's 17 food here, 93 water, 9 beds, and we have 9 people. So we might as well work on getting a few more extra beds. Build. That's 4 XP right there. Build. I don't think nobody wants to be next to that window, right? Build, so that's 12 beds. More beds. Good stuff. Beds. We'll have this be a double bedroom. Ah, looky there. We're doing good. Now, what is the deal with, like, chairs? Do we really need chairs up in here? Probably. We'll do this. Alright, anything else? Containers. We don't really need containers, do we? Seems like a waste. Alright, so we have 16 beds with 9 people here. Womp womp. And our size is still good, so we're doing okay. Now, for water, can we actually make the big thing now? Yes, I think we can. Must be placed in the water. Produces a lot. Alright, let's go. Okay. Here we go, into the water. Do we even have what we need to do this? No, I don't think so. Still requires science. And I thought we was good with science. Womp womp. Alright, so no more of those. Oh, hello. Let's go ahead and scrap that. Can I jump? Oh, no, I can't. Womp womp. Radiation is for realsies. Now let's go ahead and start getting rid of some of these trees. We need a lot of wood, apparently. Now, this is the only tree we can't get rid of. As a matter of fact, you can't get rid of anything around this tree. That makes me sad. Alright, keep destroying stuff. You know what I mean. And we're gonna have to start building more stuff so we can get some more XP. But I kinda want to, ooh, you know what gives a lot of XP? And hopefully we can see the junk rat Carla. Because she provides us with lots of good stuff. Alright, so let's go ahead and back this out. Go to defense. Now, what can we put in defense? Ooh. Looks like just machine gun turrets. Now, this does give a lot of good XP. We should probably put these things, like, let's be real. Let's put them on the outer perimeter. Oh, this place looks like a good one. 17 XP. No, we can't make but like two more of these dang things. Maybe putting something in right here. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Yeah, we got one floating. That's tight. And that's it. We need more oil to make more. It happens, guys. Ooh, a spotlight, but we need, like, a light. What does that even do? It just provides a little bit of extra defense. Okay. Well, I don't think we should put it anywhere near there. Put it, like, up here. Oh, can we? I want to. There we go. Gas canister removed. Oh, no. Alright. Power. Generator. I guess we'll just work with this small generator right here. I guess we have one more electricity thing that we can actually do. Ooh, we can't even put it there, can we? I want to put it, like, right on the sign. You gotta be kidding me, right? Oh, okay. Guess we need one of those weird things. Well, I guess we can just scrap that. What's the marquee? Requires one. So we attach the wire to that. There we go. Doing good. Oh, we can't put anything in it? Aw. Alright, well, I guess that works. Manufacturing. We can manufacture stuff. That's just weird. Elevated power junction. I haven't heard of none of this. Basic objects. Builds a variety of basic objects from its inventory when powered. Use a connection terminal to set what to build. We can actually make stuff like that? Weapon forge, auto loom, what? What is all, ammunition plant? That's just crazy. Oh, food processor, you've got to be kidding me. That's crazy. Huh. Hopper. I don't even know what to say. Like, I don't know if we can actually logically make anything like that, but that's interesting. Maybe we should, though. Like, let's be real. All this extra added stuff. I feel like it's such a bonus. Alright, let's see. Junky stuff, cabinets. More junky stuff. Ooh, screwdriver. Let's go ahead and do all this. This. We are basically just. You know, we gotta work on these settlements, like, above all. Because this is how we're gonna actually make a ton of money. Because, you know, when you have a happy settlement. Ooh, oil can. Steel and oil. Let's go. When you have a happy settlement, life is good. Store. Store. Yum yum deviled eggs, yo. Guess that person was assigned to something. Weed whacker. Let's go. Flamingos. Jeez, you've got to be kidding me. It's like everything is here. Yep. Old dog house. We got a shovel right here? Just go ahead and scrap that. Oh yeah, this is the little farm here. More settlers being assigned to stuff. Eek. We definitely need some more people working on this farm. He's assigned to defense. Which is probably a good thing. We got a lot of defense going on though. Alright, can we make any more of these? Oh, yes we can. Yes we can. Sure can. Now, a good place to put these things. Right up on the roof. Nobody gonna be able to bang them out, right? Come on. I want to place you. I want to place you. There you go. Good old defense going down. Nice, nice. Oh, still got so much more before we can actually level. Maybe we can make some guard post. I like to save this little plot right here for something good. But apparently there is actually new stuff in the making food category, I believe. Yeah, right here, a garden plot. Irons. Barber chair. Okay, we don't need none of that. Garden plot. Alright, now can we actually make some. Ooh, we need, like, all sorts of good stuff. Well, let's go take care of this. I'll probably have to exit out. Harvest, harvest, well. Harvest, harvest, harvest. I guess we'll just make some more potato plants. Alright, there we go. Oh, we can actually do some corn too. Let's go. I'm ready. Alright. Mute fruit only has one in the harvest. Oh, a few more. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Alright, hold to do this. Oh, come on. Alright, we got a carrot too. Jeez. Alright, I guess we can do a gourd too. No razor grain. We can't even do. Oh no, that gourd takes up a lot of room. Alright, we'll just make this one some potatoes. Alright, good stuff. Maybe two little mute fruits right here. More potatoes. I think there is like a limit of how many things you can actually place on these things. Oh crap, we fell. That's not cool. Can we do another? Oh, we can't. Oh, maybe another. Yeah, we could do some more gourds. Nice. No more gourds, huh? We are doing good. Alright, who needs to start work? Let's go. I'm ready. Get you assigned to something, sir. Or madam. Assigned to food. Okay, I guess that works. What about you? You're probably assigned to food as well. Oh, you are doing good. And, oh, you're over there doing that. Sturges is assigned to scavenge. Okay, that's good. And June Long's assigned to... Oh, come on. Mama Murphy doing all the potato plants. Where is everybody else? Alright, we might have to go ahead and... Is it not... It's not in structures. It is in something like... No, that's not it either. Is it in furniture? Nope, not in furniture. I don't get it. Hound cage. We don't need none of that right yet. Now soon we will be able to do some stores, but we have to get one more level. Like, if we get one more level, then we can actually start putting down stores. Which, we have a pretty good amount of bottle caps to do that with. So, just gotta wait. I got 16 beds. Still 9 people only. 17 food, but we need more food for more people. Where is everybody? Alright, I guess it doesn't matter. I guess we'll work on a little bit more... What is this? Oh, here we go. This is what I was wanting. We need the bell. Do the bell right here. Actually, you know what? Is this person working? You are unassigned. Please, sir, come over here. I have a lot of good work for you to do. You are going to be working the garden plots. I hope that works. Then anyway, we should probably just assign them to this. Maybe like some of the new settlers will come in and work on some of that other stuff right here. Like, it's gonna take like a lot of people. But, ooh. So, right now, like I said before, we are working on settlement building. Because settlement building is very important. Gets you money. all that stuff. Good happiness, too. Oh, yes. We're making everyone happy. Alright, let's go ahead and kill the trees. Well, they're already dead, so I guess it's not really killing them. Dead trees everywhere. Womp womp. Let's clear them all out. That's all we can really do. Alright, outside the building area. Street lamp. Ooh, good stuff. Now, what is in this building right here? Ooh, okay. Maybe that's not an entrance into there. Alright. Ah, we got another empty building. Wonderful, wonderful. So we can definitely start building in here. Ooh, gosh. What is all that bad stuff? Alright, got more lamp. Oh, you kidding me? I can't take that lamp down? That sucks. Alright, okay. Let's get some beds built. Go with the good beds. Alright. Ugh, okay. What the hell, man? Alright, I see the problem. It's a weird problem. Alright, there we go. 19 beds for 19 or for 9 people. It's a shower. I wonder if the shower actually works. You know, it'd be nice if we could have showers that work. Bathtub. Counter automatic. What the heck does a fish rack do? Can we actually, like, have fisher people? Because that would be so cool. Alright, well, I guess we'll put it right here. Okay. I don't even know. Ooh, a pommel horse. Oh, we put that over at the fun side of things. Let's go. I'm ready. This will be like the little fun area. Ha 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 ha. Probably should put it away from the weights. You don't want anybody hurting themselves, right? There we go. Anything to improve happiness, my friends. We really don't need any TVs. That's just overkill. Keep these guys working. I mean, that's kind of like the main thing. Oh, what is this? Vault statues. Oh, nice. Yeah. How about that? Heck yeah, man. Oh, there's decorations? What in the heck? That's just too much weird. So weird. Why would they even have that? It's not even Christmas time, yo. No. Stop it. Got Nuka World decorations, too? That's... okay. Nuka Cola flag. Apparently they don't want us to do that. Hmm. not letting me do it. Alright, it's okay. I'll get over it. Display. Display for power armor. Display for weapon racks. Okay. I don't need that. That's just too much. I guess we'll make this the little visitor center, I guess. Come on. Okay, so we can, like, put weapons on this thing. Oh. Cannot store that here. I was trying, you know.
Yeah? Can I take a little off the top?
What's the news
around here?
Can't say anything comes to mind. You look like someone who could use a haircut.
Okay.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Interesting. Okay, so they don't have really anything to trade. I feel it. Let's go. Now, how about this leveling up thing? Oh, we are so very close. Let's go ahead and get some Wawa, some aqua to drinky drink. We have been working like crazed aminals. And but there's still a little bit more work to do because we have still yet to actually do any. Ooh, we got display cases. Oh, let's go. I think we're just using Bob's house because I guess our guy was like a little bit like jealous of Bob because Bob had all sorts of good stuff in his house. So now that Bob's out of the way, we can like use his house for all sorts of stuff. Now, Jesus, Garvey, why are you in the way? Bro, homie, get out of my way. See, look, Bob had all sorts of crazy junk in his house. You don't need all this. Scrap it all. That's right. Oh, we can't build none of that. I can see why, too. Floor coverings. Come on. Let's get something bigger. Aha! Nice. We still got a lot more XP to get. This is crazy. Just actually a little bit more, really. Gardening plot, scavenging station, weapons work. Wait. Brahmin feed trough, we can't do that. Can't do that either. Siren, don't need that, do we? Why? Guess we'll just make some more gourds. Or melons. Right in front of our house. Oh, we are about to level. Gotta make a few more things. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we are totally out of all this stuff now. Dang. Alright, I think now is probably a good time to go ahead and take a nappy nap. A little sleepy sleep time for 6 hours. Let's just see how things go. Alright, we saved the game. Kind of want to just clear this whole room out. Makes me sad. Oh. Nice. Kind of makes you feel that someone has used his bathroom. There's Mr. Handy. Alright, what can we craft? I'm not building anything, Garvey. I'm not building a dang thing. Alright, it looks like we have Trash Can Carla. Alright, homie, where are you? Where did you go? Alright, Garvey.
Hey, I'm listening.
I need all your purified water.
Listening.
Thank you very much, sir. Oh, let's get out here to junk. The junky girl right here. Moving so slow.
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Back Hi, again? Carla. Yes, Time let's do some business.
Sure, let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
Oh, wow, she's getting a lot of good stuff. She doesn't have a lot of, Alright, well, I guess we just give her the purified water. That's kind of what we gotta do. 500 caps. Alright, it does not stop there. Oh, no. See, because she's a junk trader. And, she has junk that we need. Aluminum. Concrete. I guess some fertilizer. No, I think we need some, oil, too. Cooking oil. Flip lighter. Golden flip lighter. Get some gold out of that. Nice. I also need some ceramic. So I'm just gonna get, that might be a little bit too much for my taste. I mean, as you get a little bit further up into the, you know, making a lot of money, you know, you can buy the actual shipments and stuff like that, but right now we just can't do it. Vacuum tube for copper. I guess a typewriter. Alright. And it's very important that you start building up a little bit of a, you know, store all junk. Right back into there, and that's good, because junk is what builds things, truth be told. And what about food though? Aid food. Now we could definitely stand to see what kind of look like a lot of that food. A lot of the food that we're producing, it seems, is going right to the people that are eating it. It is what it is. Which we should probably go ahead and eat something. Let's eat a ribeye steak, yo. You are properly fed. Like a boss. Still got a little bit more work to do. Workshop. I think now we can actually do our next round of defense. Which we're gonna throw one of these things right up here. Maybe. Let's go. Alright, come on. I had it there for a second. There we go, leveled up. And you know what that means? That means we can basically... into the charisma we go. Local leader. You can build stores and workstations at workshop settlements. And that's what we need. Right there. Ba-boom. That's what we've been working for, guys. Now, that being said, let's go ahead and build our first store. I guess we can have our own junk trader if we really want to. The general store trading stand. We need cap collector. Alright, so it requires rank 2 for that. And a lot of bottle caps as well. Produces income based on total population, makes settlements happier. Alright, so who gets a general store? Alright, now we need a person. That's not going to be the person that's going to be doing it. Sturgis is still making our stuff. Alright, we ring the bell and it brings everybody to us. And we get to actually figure out who does not have a job. Which we have 9 people, 19 beds. So we are working on getting a lot of people. June Long, Sturgis. Settler assigned to... What are you assigned to anyway? Oh, you're assigned to something crazy. I feel it. You're assigned to food. Mama Murphy's assigned to food. Who are you? You're assigned to food. Alright, it looks like everybody's assigned to something. I guess we could put this settler right here. Codsworth. Codsworth, you shall be assigned. Wish I could, sir. I think Codsworth is assigned to be a trading stand person. I knew we'd find somebody. Jobs for everyone. Alright, you guys can go, I guess.
I hope you find your son.
Alright, there we go. So now that we have Codsworth, he is ready, willing, and able to be our shopkeeper.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Can he actually do that? Alright, well, I guess it's going to take a little while for it to actually work. And here we go, yo. Because I think we have successfully worked on a bunch of stuff. Now, did I see any purified water in here? That's usually how I make my money. Alright, nope. We're going to have to wait. Ooh, let me take these stem packs. Why are they even in there? Alright, we've done good. Done about as good as we possibly can.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Alright. Give a good sleep for a good more 6 hours. Get a good save in. And I think what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to run over to another settlement. Parched from a lack of water. Jeez. It's like it never ends, yo. It never ends.
Huh?
Alright, check this. Because you never know. It might actually kick over. Nope. Nothing kicked over. Alright, here we go. Drinking some water. Alright, so what we're going to do now is we're going to head over to one of our other settlements. Because I'm not sure if we can even, like, do much of anything right now. Alright, there we go. We have been purified. And is he ready to start trading?
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
No.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Maybe Codsworth is not really a good person to have right there. Just gonna probably move him out. Alright, workshop. And then we'll head over to a different little area. Command. And conquer. I guess we're just gonna have to find somebody else to man the trading post. I think Sturges might be a good pick. Maybe that June Long guy. Because we got somebody on, Dingles. Dingles. Come on. Need more people. Mama Murphy. You know what? I just leave her to food. Sturges. Sturges, you're going to be our new general store guy. Let's go. Let's do this. Alright, there we go. And I don't really feel like running around at nighttime. It's probably the worst idea ever. So we'll wait another 6 hours. It says we require more sleep, but geez, man, I'm telling you, it's like, when are we going to be feeling better? Like, because I would love to feel a little bit better. But it's not allowing me to feel better.
Mother Nature never ceases to amaze. Through all the post-war devastation, the sunrise is still quite impressive.
Okay, I guess we'll just move the Nuka Mixin station over to here. Alright. You know what? Why aren't you on defense, bro? You know what? I'm done with this. You can get off defense, and you can go work for me making some food. Let's go. Make me some food, bro. And now we can move this infernal blasted thing to over here. There we go. Codsworth, will you please move, sir? Like, get out of there. Now, where is Sturges? There he is. Look at the man of the hour. It's our new general store manager. Good job, my friend. What is going down?
What have you got to trade today?
Oh, look at him. He's a boss. Looks like we have all sorts of goody-goody stuff to actually start making more stuff.
Can it wait?
No, yeah, I actually can. Now, do we have any... Let's check our purified water source. See if we got any good stuff to you know, give them. That's how you make money. Purified water 68. Let's go. It's time. It just kicked through. Now we're about to make some money off of our own money. We're making money off our own money. This is how it's done. Alright, so, go into aid. There we go. Probably was already there for a minute, but meh. Purified water. We'll just go ahead and give them everything. Alright, there we go. Now we just start making and like getting all this stuff back. Yeah, you owe me money, bro. There you go. Carrying too much and can't run, that's not acceptable. Transfer. Store all junk. And there you go. We got 959 caps. That's right. That's how you do it, right there. And then he'll start actually producing caps, which you'll get more caps, and then you'll be able to trade more caps, and then you'll be able to do more stuff, and it's a vicious cycle what goes down. I'm telling you. Are you new here?
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Nah, bro.
Let's trade some things.
It's all chill. It's all chill, bro. I got your back. I'm your homie. Let's go. Alright. Ah, we do have 10 people here, and that means that this guy is actually new. So it looks like they do actually come and find their dream jobs of being farmers, and because as you can tell, since he is new now, he's our 10th person here. He's already found a job doing all sorts of good stuff, which he went straight to farming. So that's good. That's good. But now it is time. Kind of should get some provisioners. Because I want to start up a new little area for water production. All right. You look rough and tumbled. Supply line. Taffington Boathouse. Assigned supply line to the Taffington Boathouse. Yes. Sorry, your job is now dangerous, my friend. But we need you. The world needs you to defend the supply lines. And then I guess we'll sleep again. We have no choice. We have to sleep again. Alright, let's head over to Taffington Boathouse. We got a line set. Hopefully everything will work out. Because now that the supply line is set, we can move all of our supplies over to there, and we can start populating that little area right there. Then we'll probably have that to be another water producing area. The more water we have, and plus the supply line, all we can do is just sit there and start trading in Sanctuary and building up more and more stuff as more people start moving into Sanctuary. But you gotta avoid, you know, sending people from Sanctuary and supply lines, because then you lose your productivity in Sanctuary. So what you mainly want to do is send the people from the other settlements out to go to Sanctuary, if you get what I'm saying. Oh gosh, and now we're out and about, aren't we? There's Garvey. Oh buddy. I guess it's not gonna hurt to go explore a little bit. Sugar bombs, Instamesh, first aid kit on the wall, cram, yeah. Shadeless lamp table, more junk to, oh yeah. Let's go. Wine, bottle cap stash. Thank you kids for saving up your bottle caps for your bottle cap collection. How am I tired from lack of sleep? I just went to sleep for like a nappy nap. Jeez. They clearly do not like me. Alright, we're probably doing bad by walking right through here, but we might have to check our map. Oh no, we have to go down more. Thicket exfagations. I'm down. Let's go.
What the fuck was that?
What? What? Not today. Not today. come up on me like this.
Time's up, asshole.
Where are you at? Gotcha. It is personal. You're trying to kill me, bro. Oh, homie. What are you gonna do with that? Alright, I see. I see. I'm trying to be tough, bro. You're dead. 90% headshot. It looks like you are... Oh, what happened? Zombie girl, 2495 says hello. Hello, zombie girl. Greetings and salutations. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, I don't think that's gonna. It's a little too far away. Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Oh crap. We're running out of ammo. Not like it. There's soft sure Meyer lurk over there too. Oh, Preston Garvey in for the win.
Jumping.
Alright, we're still in danger. Whoa, hello! Shh, don't stab me, don't stab me, don't stab me. Woo! That was a little close. Apparently there's still somebody alive right over here. Jeez, way to be far away. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we only got 9 rounds remaining. This sucks. Where'd these raiders come from anyway? They didn't used to be here. No, there's one way off in the distance over there. Alright, we're getting some. There we go. 1 round remaining. Ain't that something? I did not come here expecting a fight. We're supposed to be building settlements here. These guys are all like, let's just go kill people and be complete douchebags. Let's go after lures. No, I don't think so. It's not happening. You feel the caffeine in your veins. Yes, let's go. Oh crap, I totally forgot. We're almost out of ammo. Oh man. Actually, no. That had to do with the action rifle. Because we're better with rifles. Oh jeez. Why are they so far away? Like so far away. Got him. Sneak attack damage too, to boot. Got him too. Is there anybody? Oh crap, there still is people. Jeez, they're like everywhere.
Hold up.
Oh, I will get you, sir. Oh, sir. Yo, you're just like running right by me. Just got shot up. Alright, Preston Garvey's down there. You know what? Jeez, they're like still around, yo. Yeah, critical strike. That's exactly right. That's what exactly just happened to you, my friend. Alright, I am not in any way, shape, like, prepared to, like, pick up anything or... I need ammo, like, crazy. And, like, these guys are all, like, wanting to melee me and junk. Jeez. No ammo there. Mongrel dog meat. Ooh, skull bandana. I'll take that. This guy. Nothing. A little bit afraid to go down there. Oh, I see, I see. So, whenever we clear out the actual water from this area, it becomes like a cesspool for bad dudes. Is that what happened? Yeah, that's exactly what happened. It became a cesspool for bad dudes.
No telling how deep that is.
Oh, I see that you see me. Oh, one more shot and you're toast. Oh, get roasted. Get roasted, sir. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. We're out of ammo. I really don't feel like dying right now. Guy right here. Come on, shoot him, shoot him. Whoa. Alright, maybe we need to eat something. Definitely need to eat something, yo. This sucks. Like, bogged down right here, yo.
Now you're fine. Nothing to worry about.
There we go. Now we're hidden. I think we can actually sleep here now. Just to save it. Nice. I'm not at all pleased with what just happened. This was supposed to be a safe area. Plus side, we just managed to pick up a whole bunch of good stuff. Made a whole bunch of kills. Okay, maybe this one. Nope, no. Oh, bobby pin broke. Alright, this should do it.
Sweet.
Alright, so how far away are we from the tavern to boathouse? Wow, it's pretty far. Well, survival mode for the lose. We're definitely need to make a good settlement here at the Tafton Boathouse. Like in my last game, Taffington Boathouse was what I would consider to be a trading post, because it had a lot of water there. Because it's a boathouse, you know, so naturally there's going to be a lot of water there. So that's what I turned it into. And I kind of want the same thing for it now. You know, a lot of water, but see, most likely, because it's connected to Sanctuary, we're going to have Sanctuary be the place where we just do all the water trading and stuff like that. It makes sense, right? Alright, here we go. And I just really found out this might be the 500th video I've done on YouTube. True story. I've actually got up to 500 videos. But it's not that special. We're just doing what we gotta do. Looks like the world is so dangerous now. Not too much further to go. I feel it in my bones. It's almost there. That's all I'm saying. Might actually have to stop over at Covenant. Covenant. Oh, what's this? Oh, crap. Please die. Just die. Thank you. Whew. Oh, poor settler. He should have came and hung out with my crew over in Sanctuary. I don't think he made it. He couldn't make it. Oh, yo. We got a lot of 10mm rounds. Right, looks like we're almost there to Tafton Boathouse. Oh, hello.
Don't care much for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
I feel you.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
Alright, you got a glow-sided thingy-thingy. I have a marksman calibrated pipe sniper rifle. Pull Q for you. Double short thingy-thing. And if you really, really, really want it, I have some other good stuff for you. Checkered skull bandana. You don't really need a skull bandana, do you? And I think that's about it for you. You have a good day. Alright, I think this right here is Covenant. We will go here. Because we need a doctor, unfortunately. I know, a doctor.
Hello, stranger. You got anything that ails you? I'll fix you up for a fee.
Alright, cure me.
Watch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Alright, I need you to cure my radiation.
Some rads out there.
Alright, let's flush your system.
Thank you. Let's
Done.
Go.
Now, is there anything else bothering you?
Yeah, go ahead and cure my health.
I've seen worse.
Right.
Alright, there you go. Hurry up. I got all day looking at your ugly face. Let's go.
Done. Now, is there anything else?
Nope.
No other complaints.
Off you go, then.
Nice.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Ooh, let's go ahead and take as much corn as we possibly can. Because clearly, we need a little bit more corn to be harvested. Nah, we'll just start heading over. Well, maybe a little nap. Okay, maybe a long, long, long nap. Let's get started on this. I think it's kind of weird, right? That you have, like, lightning storms that just irradiate you. Like, that's scary. Like, I'd be freaked out. How the heck did we just, like... grilled ragstag, properly fed. Jeez, man, I can't believe this. And did we just sell all of our water? Yeah, we did, didn't we? It's a good thing there's water here. How are we already ill? I don't like this.
Meaning no offense, but I've got a mountain of work to do.
Like, we're already sick. Like, I didn't do anything to get sick. Take 20% more damage? What the heck, man?
You need Doc. Doctoring? Just let me know.
I'm sick.
Yeah,
hear me.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Hurting all over, Doc.
Scrapes and bruises.
Hurting all over, Doc.
Yeah, but it's probably a good idea to get him...
Alright, I guess that works. Man, that was bad, yo.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No.
No, we're done.
Alright. Hey, don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
I'll try not to, but, you know...
Enjoy your stay!
Enjoy your stay!
Well, hello.
Alright, here we go. Off to the Taffeta Boathouse. Should be over here. Let's go. It's really close to Covenant. Good thing we found that doctor. Got all fixed up and all happy and healthy. Oh, come on. Alright, here we go. Civilization. Well, actually, not civilization yet. We have got to build it up to be civilization. Womp dilly womp womp. Womp womp.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, we need people first. Alright. Speaking of people first, let's go. Recruitment beacon. Power. Not lights, but power. All right, there we go. That's one half of it. I guess that allows us to have lights on in the house. Aha! We did it! What is this? Laser pistol? Really? Right on. L. Oh. Okay, whatever. We don't need none of that. It's a logic gate. If all inputs have power? I don't understand what that is. Jeez. Okay, I don't care anymore. Alright, I guess that works. Jeez Louise. Alright, so let's get started on a little bit of water here. Oh, we got people coming. That's good. Well, that's it. That's all. Well, dang. Oh, we need ceramic. Oh, is there a toilet somewhere? We're gonna have to get a toilet and scrap it. Poor dude. Oh, we have no toilets. We have nothing. Why is there no toilets here? Dun dun dun. Yeah, no toilets. Oh, here we go. Oh, let's just steal. Please give me a toilet. I need a toilet. I guess just start cleaning up this whole area. Oh, hey. Unbelievable. Is gonna be watching you and playing Dying Light on my computer. Ooh, I hope you get some good games, dude. Games are always awesome. Why is there power lines? They're still, like, activated. That's interesting. Alright. Dying for a toilet. I'm dying for a toilet. Like, someone ran off with the toilet, I think. The heck is that? Let's scrap the car. It's in the water. Nice.
You at the Minutemen, aren't you? You're doing good work out there.
Oh, thanks.
Glad you guys thanks.
Nothing much. I hope it'll help cause.
Yo, he's getting all sorts of good stuff. Ooh, potato crisps. Oh, store, yes. Okay, apparently we are now able to... Oh, we need science for that.
Damn.
Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Oh man, that was horrid. That was horrible. Oh, here we go. Well, I guess the only thing we can really do is a small generator. Come on. Alright, can we get on the other side of the boathouse? God, there's so much junk to just, like, devastate. Devastate all the junk. There we go. There we go, we got water here. Nice. That's all the water we can actually produce, unfortunately. Well, maybe. I don't know. Is it? Is it really? No, we can produce more. There we go. Oh, actually it is. Because we need more power and we don't have more power. We'll do this big, massive, hulking behemoth right here. That's 5. And then we'll put a connector here just for good measure. Oh, we desperately need some more ceramic. Oh well. But we have more water. Should be good. 20 water. Can we go any further, any deeper? Nope, we still need that ceramic. Without ceramic, we're just pretty screwed, yeah. We got 11 power, 20 water, one person here. It's always nice. Perhaps we should make a store here. Clinic, clothing. Ooh, can we make a doctor here? Oh, we need medic first. That's not good. Local leader, weapons. Oh, we can do weapon shop. I'm down. Armor. Alright, homie, where'd you go? I know you're... Oh, here you go. You were going to be my first ever armor trader. Oh, actually, move, Garvey. Okay. Get out of my way. First ever armor trader. I feel so happy. It happened. Yeah, we should probably, what is this? Garden plots. Let's go. You know what? It's probably going to be really dangerous, but... Gotta blow that truck up. There we go. Because believe it or not, in the middle of a fight, someone will blow that truck up. And if it's already blown up, you don't have nothing to worry about. True story, yeah. Alright, making some corn. Guess we can't make that much corn. What the hell, man? Jeez, I guess corn just takes a crap ton to actually grow stuff. Melons to produce. Maybe some gourds. Oh, they're really picky on what we can actually produce. These things take up so much room. That should be a good amount of food. So I have some corn to produce, I guess. And that's it. That's all we can do. There we go. That should be like a lot of food. Like, I think we're good. We gotta move all this junk. Like, make this little area be the farmy farm. The farmy farm. Eh, come on, there's like... Why are there gourds everywhere? Who eats gourds? Is that like squash or something? Cause actually, I eat squash. Never mind. My bad. There's more gourds here? Jeez. Alright, here we go. Alright, so there's one person here. Which is nice. Alright. Nice. Oh, there's only three beds here. That's probably not a good idea. So we will make more beds, I guess. I mean, is it a baby bed? Ooh, baby bed. I want my baby bed. Kinda would have liked this whole house to be like a bunch of traders here, cause we have the armor trader right there. Which yo, you selling anything, homie? You got anything? What, are you a ghoul?
Hey.
Need armor?
Yeah, I need armor.
Let's see what you got.
Let me know what you'd like.
What you got? He has nothing. He has razor grain though. I'll take that. Actually, he does have something. Muffled shadow crappy armor. Strengthened girdled left right leg. He has ammo. There you go, man. Here's your first trade ever.
What are you building?
I want to know. What are you building? Oh crap, I was gonna use that razor grain for something else. Oh well. Dun dun dun. Harvesting the brain fungus. Oh, we got four beds here. Oh crap. That ain't even enough, yo. Oh god, really? Didn't I like unlock this once upon a time? Oh jeez.
Yes.
Oh, I guess not. Cause yo, it still has its traps in here. There we go. Everything's safe. Ooh, getting everything up in here. Huh? Yeah, let's go. Alright, now with that being said, here we go again. I don't need nothing in there, do we? Nah. I don't like where this bed is, so we're gonna move it. God, this is all crappy in here. So we have seven beds, for all. You don't need nobody sleeping on that. We'll go with another good bed. Oh god, I'm peckish already. 8 beds, let's go. That's nice. Do we really need... What's up here? This poor guy. Oh, we found ceramic. Nice. We did it. We did it. Don't need that. Talk about the monsters underneath your bed, right? A dead dude sleeping under my bed. What the heck, man? Not my fault. Not even my fault. Scrappity scrap. Scrappity scrap scrap. Alright, so that's 8 beds. You don't need this. Go with more and more bed in here. Nine people to live here. This seems a little bit excessive. 10 people to live here. Meh. We'll keep going. We'll keep going. It's not like I care. It's probably not hygienic to have that right there, but you know, it's okay. 11 beds. Everybody sleeping together. Everybody having a good old time. Oh, I feel sorry for the person who has to sleep right here. You know what? I don't feel sorry for him. I'm gonna fix that. Metal. There's barns in this? What? Box cars, doors, fences, elevators, ball trap. What the heck, man? They really added. They went all out, yeah. Concrete, floors, walls, roofs, concrete. Dude, really? I can't make anything? Okay, stairs. Jeez, I guess not. Gee. Alright, well, we're done. We're done. We're just finished. There's nothing else we can do here. We have people, stuff, water. Oh, yeah. More water. Oh, god dang it. More ceramic, dang it. It would let us do more ceramic. Why can't we just find a toilet somewhere? Like, where is that toilet? I know that there's a toilet here somewhere. There has to be. Bet you someone threw it in the water. Alright. Get rid of this tree. We have done a lot of work on this settlement. Done a lot of work at Sanctuary, but without the ability to get a little bit more whatever the heck it is, ceramic, we can't really build up here. And the whole goal was to basically build up to where we could actually get some more water here. There we go. He even got some good defenses here. There should be more. There should be more. You kind of figure that people would, like, not want to come up to a house like this unless they, you know, was chill. You know, you gotta be chill with my peoples, man. If you're not chill with my peoples, you're gonna get shot on sight like the dog that you are. Messing around. So don't mess around, right? Trap door. Powering spring trap. Holy crap. That's just crazy stuff. Stationary paintball gun? Get out of town. That's just crazy. That's a little bit too much for me. But there we have it. We got stores. Alright. Looks like a good place to save. Oh, maybe we actually should probably actually have at least one standard water pump. Totally forgot about that. We'll make it right here. There we go. Now we can pump water and drink and not have to worry about dying. Yeah. Properly hydrated.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, you probably do, bro, but you know.
I need to assign someone to this.
Somebody will take care of it, man. Just chill. Be chill. It's time to eat. Oh, there's a sweet roll. Properly fed. Let's go. Well, there's beds everywhere. So we have done pretty good. Now, unfortunately, now we have to make it back to Sanctuary. Actually, we don't have to make it back to Sanctuary. Because we have a supply line here, you know, everything should be good. We could actually do most of our trading here if we wanted to. Granted that we'd have to actually, you know, have more traders here, but we're good. We're good. Workshop. Still only one person here. 23 people. Alright, here we go. Scavenging station. You know, if people don't have work, they're not going to do anything. Well, at least it has lights. Jeez. Could do with a little bit more lights, but we don't have anything to make lights with. That sucks. Well, there you have it. I mean, it's not bad what we've done. Maybe we should put a little bit more work into it. But we got good water. Just gotta wait for more people to show up. And it's just one person working here. I call them workers. Imagine that. I'm such an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur. There's definitely entrepreneur. So got a lot more work to do. That's good happiness. Got some good defense here. Meh. Yeah, we did good. Dang it. Did real good. It won't let me build that. I don't like it. hold the Christmas tree. It's like a Christmas tree that actually... Oh, that's so cool. Definitely see that from far away. All we can actually hope is that people actually show up soon. We're almost out of ammo as well. Alright, so what's next on the agenda? Show supply lines. Okay, here we go. So we just got the two supply... Oh, we have not even worked on the Starlight Drive-In, have we? Have four people here, one person there, and we have Tim Pine's Bluff as well. But we're gonna have to get some stuff to bring to here, because this is a good settlement to have as well. So we'll go ahead and place that there. You know, I just don't know. Well, hopefully we can make it there without dying. Because today is all about starting up our little, you know, area. To start getting the money flowing. We just hit level 14. Gonna get the money flowing. Once we get the money flowing, we're good. Then we can start buying armor, like good armor, you know? It does make a big bit of difference. Now, something about the Starlight Drive-In, it's really actually kinda cool. Is the fact that, I mean, you can make that into, like, a farm. Like, it works really well as a farm, more so than anything else. That means, like, a lot more people need to go there to farm. But you have to get it set up first. And that's going to be, like, the biggest issue that we're going to have. Oh my god, is that an airplane? I do not feel like getting irradiated. Water is cancer, yo. Literally, in this game, water is cancer. Because radiation's cancer. Radiation is cancer. Oh... A glowing mole rat, let's go. Execute critical. Get him. Oh, yeah. Stunned. Rabid mole rat. What is this thing flying around? Crap, it's another one. Oh my god, it's a whole freaking family. Glowing. We're glowing too. I don't like it. Alright, good shot. Oh crap. More. Oh man, mole rats are the worst. Shoot it in the head. Oh crap, we missed. All right, there we go.
We should get going.
Good stuff. They're coming. They're still coming. Critical. Headshot. Boom. Level 15. There we go. We're doing good. mysterious stranger comes out of nowhere, shoots the glowing mole rat, and kills it. Good job. Alright. Like, we got irradiated blood. Crap, there's more? Shoot it in the head. Make it dead. Alright, critted him out. Alright, we are a little bit crippled.
I thought I smelled something.
Critical headshot. Alright, we are so close to dying right now. I don't like it. I guess sugar bombs. And a sweet roll. Is that it? We just killed an entire mole rat family. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Is it over though? Jesus. They're like everywhere. Alright. Holy smokes. Well, sadness is hit. Oh, it's just a bird. Just freaking out now.
Hey.
What do you need?
I need you to hold some stuff for me. You know, I hate this, but I'm going to give you this, maybe this. You can even take this. Can't believe we're walking around with so much junk. There we go. Alright, well, this would have been a great little trip, but now we have to kick rocks and get on out of here. Alright. Our destination is just a little ways away, hopefully. Mechanical menace. Alright, radio. Let's go ahead and level up while we can. That requires level 20. We can't get more cap collector until level 20. That's not good. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Lead belly. Loop this message.
Yes, sir.
Consumer electronics. That's going to take me a while to get there. Right, we got local leader. I don't know what to pick. This is always the hardest. I guess because we're rocking a pistol right now, we might as well do some gunslinging. Alright, I really don't feel like finding your little caravan right now. Alright, 88 meters away. Nice. I think we're coming up on it right now. Hopefully we can actually, hopefully make a little something-something. But we We should probably go ahead and just sleep time. Can't sleep more than 5 hours on a dirty mattress. We'll sleep for 5 hours exactly. Alright, good stuff. Tin can, beer bottles. Alright, if we're lucky, we'll be able to go to the little thingy thing and... we need ceramic. Oh, God. Why do we always need ceramic? Well, I guess now's a good time to start looking for stuff to scavenge on. Steel. By the way, this little thing used to be radiated. Now it's not. Plastic. Dead people. More dead people. Yeah, you kind of figured that there would be a bathroom somewhere. No! Okay, so apparently somebody put a landmine somewhere. It's a good thing we decided to go nappy nap. Dang, really? That happened. That was just lame. That was lame. Bag of cement, duct tape, chalk. Ooh, asbestos, really? Noise. Broom. Ugh, now we gotta, like, do everything over again. Trees. If we're lucky, we'll find, like, a toilet to, like, destroy. Phone booth. Oh, nice. Ah, here we go. That's one ceramic. Ooh. A Nuka-Cola thingy. Ooh, more ceramic. Oh. I'm starting to get the feeling of this. So apparently cups are ceramic. What's this? Wrench? Aluminum can? Wood crate. Lantern. Ooh, nice. Yep, we're just destroying everything that we possibly can. Store. All right. And stool. Oh man. Very nice. Very nice indeedio. Alright, well, with that being said, warehouse. Warehouse prefabs. Alright, I guess that works. Put that baby right there. Move that to there. This to here. Oh, you gotta make everything so complicated. There we go. No, we're not storing the warehouse in there. Alright, we made a prefab. Nice. We can, like, just sleep in here or something. Two beds, three beds. Alright, just three beds, I guess. We're doing good. Now, can we actually make what we need to make? Radio beacon. Let's go. Now we need more ceramic. Aluminum and gears. Oh, jeez. At least we can sleep now. This kind of sucks because maybe we can find something over here. It's like a toilet or ceramic or a coffee mug. Oh, this is glass. Little baby bottle. Baby bottle. Ooh, machete. Ooh, is that vodka? That is vodka. Ooh, buddy. Meh. Unlock. Please unlock. Nope. Ah, we broke it. We broke it. There we go.
Nice.
Is there a toilet in here? Just keep just taking out everything we possibly can. Cans are like, ah, we got a fusion core. This is awesome. Why is there radiation in here? Yeah, you didn't. Ooh. Nice. Maybe that's why all the radiation was here. I need you to carry some stuff. Again. Ooh, shotgun shells.
What am I doing?
Actually, hey. You're still carrying stuff. I'm horrible at this. All right, actually, carry the junky knuckles. There you go. And you can have my Molotov cocktails too.
It out.
All right, it looks like we're gonna have to make our way back. Aluminum cans, canned dog food, empty milk bottle. Ugh. Trying to find all the good stuff, it's just not working. So clearly, there is no ceramic to be found anywhere. And all we need is like a coffee cup, yo. Like, let's be real. Alright, let's go clear out that one room. Because once we got into combat, it wouldn't let us do much of anything now, did it? Canned dog food. Store, yes. Got tire. Concrete. Keep on moving. Oop, I think we just got some gears. Nice. Dandy boy apples. Alright, whatever. I don't know if we can actually unlock this.
That's really strong.
Lock's really strong. Well. Kind of hate this. Street lamp. Good. All right. That works. Oh man. All right, let's see. Still need that one piece of ceramic. However, we are good now. We are good. There we are. Victory. This place is now able to actually support people. We have done good. We have done real good. Probably, make a water source. It can only be made in dirt. All right, there we go. Now, of course, you could also make the water source be right here if you really wanted to. It's true. It took me forever to remove the actual radiation. But once you do that, you're fine. It's great. Now, we probably need some food, though. Oh, can't do that. Actually, can we even do that? Do we even have... Oh, we got gourds. Alright, and mostly you're gonna be putting most of the farmy stuff, like, over here. So, like, little places that you can actually do it in. We don't have any food here? Alright, I guess it's gourds it is. Here we go. It's only going to be enough to pretty much feed two people. That's it. However, we got two people now. Awesome. I guess we can make a store here. Actually, we're going to probably have to find out where these people are.
That just looks like junk to me.
Yeah, you're right. It is just junk, bro. Where's our two people at? We need our people. We need people here. Alright, we're still parched. There we go. Properly hydrated. Now, where are our people? They've got to be here somewhere. There's one of them. And I guess we have to go back to the thing because we decided to drink some water. Go figure. Here we go. Let's get a trader up in here. Trading shop. Trading stand. Alright, we'll start with the... with the simple stuff.
Got it.
There you go. And where's the other person? Oh, you look like a supply line person right here. Let's go. You shall be the Sanctuary Hills. And there we go. That actually should allow us access to a whole bunch of good stuff. And, hey, Garvey.
What do you need?
I need you, to, like...
supplies? No
yeah.
problem.
Yeah, let's go. Just gonna take off. Whoa, I think I took a little bit too much, bro.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Did I just take your weapon too? Dang. Wait, where is your weapon? Well, I took everything from you, didn't I? Minuteman hat, Minuteman outfit. I'm gonna have all this back, dude. Sorry I took everything. Oh, he looks ugly without his hat. Transfer. Oh, okay. I guess it wasn't giving him junk. But on the plus side. Oh, maybe not. There isn't a plus side yet.
Heads up.
Go ahead. Sure. Here's my supply.
There is your supply. Yo, wear your hat. Colonial duster. Wait. Oh, that looks cool. But yeah, you should totally, like, keep that, bro. I'll take your outfit, though. Did I really take a gun? Did I take your gun? I know I didn't take your gun. I guess I didn't take your gun. You just do you, bro. Do you. What's up, Trixie Trix? How you doing, bro?
I'm sure I have something you need.
Yeah?
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I've
got.
What
are you at? Ah, looks like he is ready for trading. Yep. There we go. Alright, sleepy sleep for Spade. He had a laser musket. I'm pretty sure he still has it. Let's find out. There he is. There he still has it. He still has his laser musket. And we just saved it. And now everything should be fine. Like, we should have, like, a good supply line going on. Well, maybe. Let's see if the supply line's working now. Alright, probably not. Ooh, that's not good. Alright, maybe there is no supply line anymore. It should be, like, providing us with food and all sorts of good stuff. But it hasn't done so yet. They have food, water, two people here. More like one person here. Alright. Alright, well, here we go. And now we're going to head back to... Now that we have that, we have two people there at the Tafting Boathouse checking on our supply lines. We got three people heading to Sanctuary Hills, and we got our 11th person at Sanctuary Hills. Ooh, we should probably get Abernathy Farm set up as well. Ooh, Red Rocket Truck Stop has no people. That's another good little area to go to. Alright, here we go. We're heading. Heading on out. Let's roll. Trixie Trick says, okay, Spade, I don't know how we got it back, but okay. Yeah, it happened. I don't think you can actually take their main weapons. Like, each companion has their own little special weapon, and you can't really take it from them. Man, it's gotten dark. It's getting dark, actually. Alright, let's see. Guess we're passing through into Concord now. Hopefully there's not gonna be any troubles. I don't like troubles. I like to kill troubles. Troubles need to die. Troubles need to die. Alright, we're good. Everything's gravy. Oh, what's this? Can I get in here? It says keep out. Oh, can't get in there? Usually when it says keep out, I want to go in. Just rolling around. Alright, yeah, you can't get in there. It's a shame, too. Like, you never know. Might find some good stuff in these boarded up crazy towns. Alright, looks like we're heading right over to the Red Rocket. Where we need to go? Mailbox. What's in here? I know I've been in here a million times already. Maybe not. Capstat. Oh! Nuka-Cola Quantum. Sugar bombs. And pork and beans. This used to be someone's house. Ooh, safe.
No way I could pick this.
Yeah, I know. Alright, there you go. Trixie Trick says, people keep asking me if I'm dating a girl I'm friends with. Well, maybe you should. If people want to keep saying stuff, you might as well do it. Oh, yes. Itatronic. He's like, ah, here we go. You know what, bro? You can chill, because there's... No, actually, you need to chill and move. Move and just move out of my way, Preston. I'll keep her in the friend zone then. Gotta do what you gotta do, man. I understand. Alright, here we go. Now it is time to do what we must do here. Workshop. I know I can get up there. Somehow, some way. Oh, we need rubber? Got it. We have the rubber. Rubber, rubber, rubber. Alright, so where should we put this? This right here. And let's make this recruitment signal beacon thing. Oh gosh, we can't, can we? Womp womp. Alright, well. Need ceramic, copper. Need a lot of stuff for this. And usually if you just go around and completely devastate all this junk here. It's a lot of tires, yo. Ooh, a dome. Guardrail. Phone booth. Rubber fuse vacuums. Another phone booth. Don't need half this stuff. And turn it off to reduce the sound it makes. Oh, I'm okay with all that. Scrapping the cars. Oh, that's really important. Gotta scrap all the cars. Alright, we need some more crystal. Ooh, come on. Let's go. Keep. We still need ceramic. You gotta be kidding me with all this stuff that we need. Like, how the heck am I supposed to find crystal? Like, let's be real. Like a crystal decanter. Let's just start deleting everything. Magazine rack. Jeez. Toaster. More tires. Wood crates. Where am I supposed to find crystal at? Jesus. Trixie Trix says spade. When it comes to building things, you're gonna need a lot of adhesive. No joke. It took me forever to find it adhesive. You know, buying the adhesive always works. Keep going, keep going. Not if you know what you're doing, man. You gotta get the money. Gotta get that money. Oh, we don't need to scrap that. That's pretty important. Ooh. Nice. There's a lot of stuff right there. Ah. Ceramic. Now we just need crystal. You really don't want us to make crystal stuff. What about if we destroy this? I don't need music in my life. hires, they need to go. Well, I guess no crystal. Not yet. God, we're finding a lot of rubber. I'm okay. I don't need it right yet. We're looking for crystal. I sound like a druggie. Yo. I'm looking for crystal. Let's go. Classic drug seeking behavior. Jeez, Louise. Well, on the plus side, there's a lot of rubber here. This is where the rubber meets the road. Duh. Tracy Trick says, Spade, no, too far. No, it's not. It's not too far. I'm telling you. It's funny. I can't believe it. We can't find crystal, yo. It's just a bunch of trees. Lots of wood. I'm down with wood, but man. We just need two things of crystal. I don't know what crystal is. What could we possibly find that's crystal? Like, do I just need to head to Sanctuary and find something that's crystalline? Alright, well, we've did all that we possibly could here. True story, yeah. Go ahead and take our little nap. That way, in case we die along the way for some strange, weird reason. Alright, there we go. Off to Sanctuary. Yes, we're going the right way. Just follow this road, we'll go to Sanctuary. Can't believe we couldn't find any crystal anywhere. Should be alright now, though, because at least it's not that far from Sanctuary. And right there's our little water farm. That's going to provide us with so much moolah, so many capsy capses. Okay.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
I know. It doesn't ever change, does it? I'm so glad I have a Pip-Boy. And here we go. Let's
growing well.
Well, let's not harvest so much stuff, though. Everybody's happy. All right. Transfer. Okay. Let's see. Aid. Purified water, 66. Doing good things. Doing real good things. However, we might have to just go ahead and sleep until morning time. Should probably eat something first. Let's go. Baked bloatfly. Gross. Properly fed. Now we're properly going to go to sleep. Alright, so we'll sleep for 10 hours. Hopefully that doesn't make us sleepy. Because apparently sleeping all the time makes you fatigued. Or you get sick. Yeah, we're doing good. I think it's almost actual dinner time IRL. We are parched from a lack of water. Alright, apparently Sturgis does not like to go to his post. Where is Sturges? Sturges.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't
that
something?
That's crazy.
Hey.
I can give you a new face if you're interested.
Whoa. I'm not interested. No, thank you. Where's Sturges? Mama Murphy, what the heck are you doing? Do I just need to put somebody else on this? Where is Sturges? He should be here. This is his post. It's not Sunday. There's no rest. There's no rest when you're the general store manager. Where's my general store manager? Sturges, where are you? This is why you can't count on anybody. You just can't. It's good to see you're working. Good job. It's such a nice little farm here. I love it. Sturges!
Hey.
Hey.
What have you got to trade today?
Oh, he is still actually trading. Good. Alright, crystal, microscope. Oh, good, good. Ceramic. Oh, we're definitely gonna need that. Circuitry, copper. Ceramic. Ooh, aluminum. I'll just take some of that. I'm carrying too much. Alright, what can we just... Alright, we're just going to throw a bunch of junk in here. Fragmentation grenade, junkie's knuckles, because, yeah, we're not going to use that. Pipe pistol, this stuff. Still need more 45 ammo. An outfit, skull bandana. Guess it's almost time to start throwing down some of this stuff. Oh, actually, that took care of a lot of the issues we were having. Good, good, good. All right, here we go. Aid. Purified water, let's go. Take all of it. And now, Sturges, get over here, sir.
What have you got to trade today?
All right, Sturges, I'm going to go ahead and relieve you of most of your caps right now. Possibly. It's possible. Oh, I can't believe it. You actually don't have much. But thank you for, I guess, the crappy caps that you do have, I guess. Well, at least now we have enough to go over to the other Luaria and start getting some more people to join into the whole whatever you call it. Because now we can start getting more people at the Red Rocket. Let's go. Trixie Trick says Spade. Getting messages? Yes, I'm getting messages. I don't check messages until after I finish streaming. Oh, you're asking me if that 1v1 with Gorky was worth it? I don't know. I did a 1v1 with Gorky.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days.
Like, town I ever saw. I don't know. Was it? You tell me, man. Oh, here we go. Hello. Oh man, here we go. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing? Alright, here we go. Workshop, radio recruitment beacon. It is about time. There we have it. Oh, what? Okay, maybe we should move this to right here then. There it is. And now with that being said, we can actually do a connector into the actual shop itself. And come on. Now we can have a light in here. 'Cause lights are what's up. How far does it go? Oh, it doesn't go that far, does it? We'll just store it, I guess. Alright, got some lights up in here. Good stuff. Wooty woot. So that takes one, okay, so that's powering up two. Got a recruitment beacon going on. Victorious. And here's our first of three people. Oh, he looks kind of like a porn star, yo. Like, let's go. Yeah, that was my girlfriend. Let's see. I guess now we have to actually make a place for these guys to sleep. Go some prefabs of metal. No. Structure, wood, warehouse, barn? I have a prefabbed barn right here. Maybe not, actually. Prefab warehouse? Oh, no. See how this works out. Oh, that does not work out at all. But it looks like we're gonna have to do something with it. Does this work? Yeah, that works. It's perfect. Nice. Now we can give these guys a nice little bed. Trixie's Trick says, that's what I hate about Fallout 4. The lighting. Yeah, I feel you. Stupid beds. There we go. Oh, probably. All right, three beds, four beds. We have four beds here. All right, nice. Cool. Sweet. We got settlers unassigned to stuff. Oh, wait. We're going to have to assign them something. Alright. You are being assigned to a supply line to Sanctuary Hills. Should we even do that? That's like crazy. Well, where should we assign you to? Starlight Drive-In? We already got somebody signed over there. Abernathy Farm. And you can... Sanctuary Hills. Alright, that might work. That might just work. And yes, yes, we definitely do need a farm. A farmy farm? Trixie Trick says, you can assign him to a bed. I know. Why would I want to do that? That's just too much micromanaging. Alright, got some beds. Or got some mute fruits. Got some tatoes. Tatoes. Make more tatoes. Potatoes. And I hate melons. We have no corn. Make some gourds. I like garden plot. Probably not cool to actually put the actual stuff here on the ground floor. I think all this is really for is like. You can be the farmer.
Okay.
That's good. Thank you. And it looks like these guys need a little bit of wawa. Water pump. Howard. Produces 10. And... need something that produces 5. Alright, we got water. Got lots of water. So that's 4, that's 5, and then we got a little bit more to where we can actually do some lights. Lights. Oh, never mind. Get rid of that then. And there we go. Tatoes, more tatoes. So we have 3 people. 2 are on assignment. We need something for defense. There it is. I think we've done pretty good today. This is pretty good. Fairly decent. Let's go ahead and put some defense right here too. And there it is. So, checking up on everything now, we have some supply lines. Abernathy Farm, Starlight Drive-In. Yeah. Oh, Ten Pines Bluff is still like not all there. That's okay. That's okay. 6 people there, 2 people there, 2 people there. All right, we've done good. Trixie Trick says, "I once tried to make a turret wall around Sanctuary." Bet you ran out of room. Alright, here we go. It's sleepy sleep time. We have done amazing. building up all this good stuff. We have money flowing in. I think we got money flowing in. Like, workshops. Abernathy Farm needs more defense. Red Rocket Truck Stop needs more people. Sanctuary Hills looks like they're happy. They're really happy there. That's good. Need more defense there. Oh yeah, doing pretty good. Nice. We've done good. We've done well. Done well for ourselves today. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. This is video number 500 for the YouTube channel, so drop a big like on it. Only because. And thanks for watching. And come out with some more stuff later. We did really good. Really good. We're winning. Alright, until next time guys. Peace out.